gonna change your love. But oh, it's heaven nowadays.
What kind of goddess has lived among us? How will we ever get by without her?